The New York Rangers for 2018 and 2019 take the ice. The Rangers play the defending President's Trophy champion, Nashville Predators. Henrik Lundqvist will be in goal. Optimism reigning high despite what everybody thinks about this New York Rangers team.
P.K. Subban in his third season with Nashville after six full seasons with Montreal. 2-on-1 developing. Ekholm, the defenseman, saved by Lundqvist.
This was the highest group, highest scoring group as far as goals scored of defensemen in the National Hockey League, and Ekholm had the chance there.
Puck deflects out to Yannick Weber, and a save by Lundqvist.
Two great saves by Lundqvist to start the game.
And just returned, he skated this morning. Kreider racing down the off wing, cuts to the middle. Poked away, picked up and shot by Buchnevich, and a save by Rene. Good shot. Moves it up the boards off the skate of Arvidsson. Zuccarello with a setup to the net. The backhander saved by Rene on Vesey. Strong move by Jimmy Vesey. Rangers now getting a little more production on offense.
Vesey goes to the backhand, tries to slide it through the legs, and Pekka Rinne is able to fight that one off.
Kyle Turris on him.
Now this is a test for Howland to go against a veteran and Kyle Turris early in the game.
Pass in front, Turris drops it back. Down low, Craig Smith, save! Lundqvist with a beauty!
Boy, has he been good to start. Henrik Lundqvist has come up with some big saves.
Hustling after it was Zibanejad, who's cleared out. Lead for Arvidsson, moves in. Set up for Johansson. Lundqvist may have got a piece of it with a stick. Went out of play. Up into the netting, Lundqvist with a good aggressive play.
Preseason game, and is that a good start here tonight?
Tipped ahead by Forsberg, broken up by McQuaid. He got knocked down on the play. Fired across, Smith shoots, glove save by Lundqvist.
Man, what a save. Watch how quickly the puck moves, and Lundqvist has to go to his left. He just pushes off, gets over there. What a glove save on Craig Smith, who can really shoot it. Both these goaltenders have had an excellent start.
Final seconds of the first period. Jimmy Vesey drives in, centers, save by Rinne! And the buzzer sounds, the horn sounds, ending the first period. Rangers coming oh so close. Good coverage because Nashville having trouble getting out of the zone. They finally do. Turris drops it off for Fiala. Back to Fiala, saved by Lundqvist against the post. And the Rangers take over. Zuccarello has got a man driving in his PC. Hit the outside of the net.
Boy, has that line been good or what?
Wow.
Every time they're on the ice, something's going. Jimmy Vesey is going full speed. Leans in so that P.K. Subban can't get the puck and just misses.
Ekholm knocked him down. Ekholm moves the puck off the glass. That's blocked by Lettieri. And that shot, score! Forsberg! With that great release, snapped it past Henrik Lundqvist. And the first goal of the season for Nashville goes to Philip Forsberg.
The way Forsberg shoots the puck, he gets a puck in that spot off the post and in. He's one of the best in the league.
His pass was blocked by Craig Smith. Shattenkirk recovers. Buchnevich, open band. Vesey, saved by Rinne. Subban puts it in the corner. It's chased down by Foss. Strong forecheck by the Rangers here. Saved by Rinne on the shot by Foss. In front, score! Jesper Foss! With the Rangers' first goal of the season, has tied it at one.
Gorgeous pass. Hedl with his head up. Watch him look. Unbelievable pass by a very talented young 19-year-old. And Jesper Foss goes to the net. Foss ties it for the Rangers. What a shift.
Turned it over. Good play by Kreider and Zibanejad. And it's cleared out by Forsberg. Moves down with Johansson. Cuts in and shoots, saved by Lundqvist. Oh, what a shot by Forsberg. And Lundqvist had to make another outstanding save.
That the Rangers have done on the in the defensive zone, working.
Vesey circling, turning, shooting. It's blocked in front. Rebound, Fox, save by Rene. McQuaid there to poke at it. Takes out Fiala. Smith swinging it around. Subban stops and shoots, save. Lundquist looked behind him.
Oh, what a play again by McQuaid.
Turning here to Nashville at age 35. A former first-round draft pick of the Predators. Shattenkirk shot kicked away by Rene. Shot by Spooner. Save Rene. Missed on the rebound by Hedel. By Ryan Johansson. Forsberg there for Nashville. Okay, trying to maintain possession. Couldn't. Johansson pass tip. Shot by Arvidsson wide. Oh, big chance there. And that will do it. Zuccarello gets to it and shoots in front. A save. Wow. Hayes deflected that long shot from the side by Zuccarello, and it went on goal. Tied 1-1. And 5 p.m. Sunday at Carolina. Back home next Thursday. Here's Zuccarello trying to get it through to Hayes. Passed up a shooting chance. That's what brought the crowd reaction. No call. And the shot by Subban is over the shoulder of Henrik Lundqvist. Big drive from the point. We talked about the scoring defenseman of the Nashville Predators. P.K. Subban scores, and Nashville leads 2-1.
And quick pass across, and Subban with the shot over the left shoulder.
The outlet to Hayes. Hayes checked by Sissons. BC fell down. Back the other way, Zach Rinaldo. Mark Stahl was there. Rinaldo shoots, save, but Lundqvist cleared the rebound. Hayes. Rillo sends it around the boards. Hayes off his skate. In front. Shot save by Rene. I think he got a piece on Vesey. Another good chance for Jimmy Vesey. Back into the Rangers zone. Yarncroft made sure he was onside. Saved by Lundqvist. And he covers up. Big chance. Vesey leaves it for Hayes. That's broken up by Torres. And Craig Smith comes out with it. Here's a two-on-one. Smith moves in. Save. Rebound. Missed. Fiala had a big chance on the rebound, but couldn't tee up the shot. Fiala. Shattenkirk shot saved by Rene. Shattenkirk's got it. Back pass. Fast. Spins. Fast. Centering feed. Save. Oh! Rene was going one way, and the puck hit him.
That was a fabulous save, Sam, on Zuccarello. That was a fabulous save, Sam, on Zuccarello. What a setup.
Good point. Home to Ellis. Fired to his block. Shooting for the empty net and scoring is Colton Sissons. Boy, that didn't take long. Nashville has a 3-1 lead. Shattenkirk. Checked by Hamhuis. Zuccarello finds Zibanejad. Down low, score! Butchnevich on a deflection! With 34.1 seconds remaining, it's a one-goal game. The Rangers are going to run out of time here. One long shot by Zibanejad, and that's it. Wow, this was quite a game. And the Rangers, in the coaching debut of David Quinn, are beaten 3-2 by the Nashville Predators in Pekka Rinne.